Because like lights were going out. 2020, I just felt like you were looking at this tall building and like all the lights were just getting shut down. It was just like off, off, off.
I'm gonna add another quart of oil.
And right now I think we're kind of in this, I'm on this gradual uphill back to normalcy where like I can turn on lights in my own life and they're all related to getting outdoors and getting outside. My name is Lexi DuPont and I'm an Eddie Bauer big mountain skier and pilot. I had this plan to go to flight school in Bellingham. I'm like, am I really gonna move to a new town where I know no one to pursue this crazy dream of flying?
The trade-off is like the trade-off of security and of consistency in life that a lot of other people have.
29 knot winds. Yeah.
Drew's the longest freeride world tour competitor.
My name is Drew Tabke. A lot of people know me as a skier from the Freeride World Tour, and I've been a world champion before.
Drew spent so much time climbing and skiing in these mountains. We always have these goals of skiing big peaks, so I just thought it would be an awesome opportunity to fly with him to get his perspective of the different lines.
Fell in love with these endless lines of peaks, these glaciers that drop down into rainforests, and the first mountain we fly past out of Bellingham is Mount Baker, and for anybody in the Northwest, that's like a really special place. It's kind of what drew me to Washington in the first place, almost 15 to 20 years ago.
That's so beautiful out here.
After being to Alaska and living in Canada, I always thought those were the biggest mountains I had ever seen. And my mind was just blown seeing these North Cascades. The Recon mission of what we do every season. It's a really awesome tool as mountain enthusiasts to be able to see the mountains from a bird's eye view. For me, just triggers my imagination to like standing on top of that peak and what would it actually be like to ski it. And I really hope to get out there this winter and try and ski one of those peaks. Can't get stagnant in just living our day-to-day life. Yes, there's so much uncertainty, but I'm finding certainty in the fact that I can progress as a human amongst all of this.
Just sort of this feeling of the unknown where you don't have a guidebook necessarily, and it's up to you to make your decisions and find out if it's possible or not.
It was so cool to see the mountains, to be able to make a plan to go there this winter and to ski it. And everything else seems to have been canceled in the last 6 months we've had. But nature isn't canceled, and exploring the mountains isn't canceled. And looking towards the future and our goals, setting goals, that's not canceled.